and Wallace police are investigating a shooting where one man died last night. Officers responded to the 100 block of Poplar Street around 9:30. They found an open door and could see a shell casing inside of the house. There they found 39-year-old Anthony Murray dead. The North Carolina State Bureau of Investigation is helping with this case. Anyone with information should call Wallace PD at 910-285-2126.